Cyberattack has temporarily shut down one of the nation's largest fuel pipelines. So you may feel some added pain at the pump. The operator, called Colonial Pipeline, transports more than 100 million gallons of gasoline and other fuel daily from Houston all the way to New Jersey. And analysts say gas prices could see a hike if the shutdown goes on for an extended period. The ransomware attack highlights already heightened concerns about weaknesses in America's critical infrastructure.